Hi everybody, it's Simon Pegg here, live from the set of Star Trek Beyond. You can tell it's a film set because these rocks aren't real.
Jeez.
We just wanted to say a huge thank you to everybody who helped us with our To Boldly Go campaign with Omaze and helped us support these 9 amazing charities. Now, if you donate again or donate for the first time in the next 48 hours, you could get a few little special extra things. The chance to win a captain's chair, which smells like Chris's behind. You could win a walk-on role, which is what we've all been hoping to get, particularly me. And you could win the chance to come to the premiere of Star Trek Beyond, which will be enormous fun because we'll all get really smashed and wreck something. So go to omaze.com/StarTrek, that's O-M-A-Z-E, or Z if you're from England, /StarTrek, and enter or press some button or other. Now, to say thank you for everything you've done for us over the last few weeks, here is a small collection of clips of behind-the-scenes nonsense of us being really stupid.
Scene 7, take 1.
Ow! Jesus!
It's regular Charlie Chaplin right here.
A chance to boldly go where no man
or woman has ever gone before.
This is the star of the movie.
Great. So he's actually going to be playing Kirk.
We're offering one lucky fan
and a friend.
You'll tour the ship, hang with us, and Carl. Take a tour of the ship, you'll hang out with us.
And watch as we film.
Come on!
Idris, glad you can join us.
What's up, Grant? What's up, Chris?
It's my nickname.
And go to omaze.com, Star Trek. Out, crapper.
Yep, are you? That's the one.
Crapper.
All right, moving on. That was good. I think we got it. So there we have it. Aren't we fun? Go to omaze.com/StarTrek for a chance to join us on set, to win a captain's chair, or to come to the premiere of Star Trek Beyond. Help us support men, women, and children across this planet. Live long and prosper, my friends.